So what it does is see the development of sunspots and small magnetic features on the sun that we know ultimately are responsible for the storms that create the interaction with the Earth. It is literally the biggest jump in humanity's ability to study the sun from the ground since Galileo's time. So it's a big deal.